do you cure the cat when English is not your speech?
Hi Vasundhara, good evening. So good evening students. This is yet another session of Master Phrasal Verbs. So we are going to learn a few more phrasal verbs today. Before that, a few important information that I need to share with you. So this is Bobby Yadav. I've taught for various common written exams like Math, PG, banking exam, as well as CAT, which is my forte. I have over a decade's teaching experience in these common written exams and worked in several renowned institutions before I joined academy. Please do subscribe to hashtag CatLiveDaily. This way you will be able to receive the notifications of the classes. Coming to the Telegram channel, guys, please do click on the URL livedaily.me/chat and look for an academy cat. You will be able to download the PDFs from here, right? And then talking about the subscription, guys, very, very important. And they are very pocket friendly. 1 month is 3,500, 3 months, 2,917, 6 months, 2,333, 12 months, 1,458, 24 months, 875. And you can use my reference code BYLIVE and avail 10% discount. Guys, these are the batch launches. Please make a note. So we have launched a course on the 28th December called the Iconic CAT 2021, wherein the educators are all from IIM A, B and C. And so you will have a personal mentor, test analysis, OMETS preparation and all benefits of PLUS included, right? Then you have the an Academy Champions League, which will be starting on the 3rd of Jan on alternate Sundays, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. So you participate in it and win exciting prizes and scholarships, and you will get in-depth analysis on the same day. So that is one good thing. And then there is also another batch which is starting on the 1st of Jan. And it will be taken by Shabana ma'am, Ravi Prakash ma'am, sir, and Bharat Gupta sir. You can enroll in these courses using my referral code BYLIVE and get 10% discount. So that's good. So we start off with another session of Master Phrasal Verbs. This is the fifth part of it. So guys, are you ready? Who are all present here? I can see Vasundhara. I can see Ankush. Hi Ankush, good evening. Who are the other students who are present here? Yes guys, you need to interact with your educator. Come on. Who else is here? Okay, I guess they don't want to say a hello. So, okay, we'll move on. The first question. Please read carefully and answer. Though she knows all her students' dash sight, she seldom remembers their names. Yeah, guys, start answering. Hi, Manish. Hashmeet has joined in. Hi, Hashmeet. So, Hashmeet says B. Let's see the others. Okay. Bye-bye, Vasundhara. Oh, Acha, you are saying bye is the answer. Okay. Got it. Naina also says B. Yes, guys, you're right. So, though she knows all her students by sight means by looking at her She can recognize them, okay? She seldom remembers their name. So, insight is wrong. The word insight means knowledge, keenness, right? Or sharpness. Now, on sight is wrong, foresight is wrong. Good evening, Naina. Welcome to the session. Yes, by is the correct answer. Right, I am moving. Hi, Saurav Agarwal. Okay, I'm moving on to the next one. Move on to the next one, guys, the second one. So I'm getting a mixed bag of answers. Manish says bye. Ankush says on. Hi, Jitendra. Vasundhara says bye. Guys, none of you gave the correct answer. The answer is in principle. See, the proposal has been accepted. That means, according to the principle, the proposal has been accepted in principle. But we were asked to give further details to understand the economic viability. So, in principle, it was accepted. Did you understand? If you say by principles, we work according to, you say by principles, we are supposed to work on it this way. Right? We work on a particular project by principle. But when it is said that the proposal has been accepted in principle. Did you follow? All of you? Yes, Ankush, it is A. Got it, guys, all of you? Is it clear? By principle, we are not supposed to reach school late. That is by principle. Here, what is it saying? The proposal has been accepted in principle. But we are supposed to give further explanation, further details to understand it. Clear, all of you? Is it clear? Quickly give me a confirmation, guys. Yeah, I'm moving on to the next one. Yeah. Kanishka, though tolerant, dash other religions, was an ardent believer of Buddhism. answer, guys. So I have some answers coming in. Vasundhara says A. Manish says towards. Harshmit says B towards. Tanya says B. Two hoga. Towards. Some says in other religion. Jitendra says in other religion. Guys, none of you were able to give me the correct answers. It is Kanishka, though tolerant of other religions. He was tolerant of other religions. He tolerated other religions too. He had a broad outlook. Now, he can't be tolerant towards religion. Now, towards, if you think, it is, if you have learned prepositions, towards is a preposition for direction. It is Kanishka, though tolerant of other religions, was an adept. Though he was broad-minded enough to accept other religions, he was an ardent believer of Buddhism. Did you follow, all of you? Yes, guys. Tolerant too is a wrong preposition to be used here. Vasundhara, you can be tolerant of something, not tolerant to something. Vasundhara, so you can say, suppose I said that though the teacher was tolerant of naughty children, he definitely preferred well-behaved children over the naughty ones, right? Hi Rohit Ratnam, did all of you follow? Okay, I'm moving on. Move on to the fourth one, guys. Answer the next one. Throughout his career, he has shown such genius dash identifying an opportunity generally ignored and making a fortune out of it. Uma has answered. The others, please answer. Yes, guys, there are many children. Keep answering, students. Answer. Guys, the answer is for. Now, you can be genius in a subject. You can be a genius in a subject. Genius in maths, genius in science, genius in research, whatever. Okay, but here what is it saying? He has shown genius for identifying an opportunity. Are you able to understand? It is not about genius about identifying or after identifying an opportunity. Did all of you follow? Genius can be in a subject, but not genius in identifying an opportunity. Genius for identifying an opportunity. Pavan is Pavan gave the correct answer, and who else gave the correct answer? Ankush Garg also gave the correct answer. Vasundhara Pandey gave the correct answer. Yeah? All of you followed, guys? Badi confusion hai. Wohi hai, confusion to hai. Isiliye to main separate class le rahi hu phrasal verbs ka. Confusing hai. तो ये सारे जो मैं पांच पांच दे रही हूँ अच्छे से याद कर लेना, ओके, सो दैट इन फ्यूचर यू डोंट मेक अ मिस्टेक. वन फाइन डे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ टेस्ट ऑन फ्रेजल वर्ब्स इन दैट 7 PM स्लॉट. ओके, मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन. Confusing hai Vasundhara, but you need to learn it, no? Nahi, quiz nahi rahega, but I'll give you a test. Kaushalya, are you answering for the fifth one? Hi, dedicated soul, why are you late? It will be in that 7 p.m. slot. I take a verbal ability session, no? For CAT 2021. There. Yes, guys, start answering. So we have Ankush saying B, Kaushalya saying in, and Pavan saying Y, Calvin says B, Vasundhara D, Naina D. Kaushalya, you can't give me two answers, it has to be one. Today you didn't get notification, but I sent the link in Telegram, no? So guys, those who have answered it as B, you are right. Kevin Fernandez, Jitendra Sharma. Yeah, and we have, who else? Ankush Garg, you are correct. Now, see, she may run off at the mouth. Run off at the mouth means very outspoken, straightforward. Okay? She may be very outspoken at the mouth and can be very stubborn, and that is what makes a perfect opposition leader. Did all of you follow, guys? Yes, guys, is it clear? All of you? The students who have just joined in, just to inform you that we do 5 phrasal verbs every day so that you can remember, okay? And if you have missed the first few, please look at the recording so that you get a clear understanding of these phrasal verbs. And one more thing, guys, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel so that you can get the updates about the classes. Okay, thank you so much for joining me. So guys, these are some of the batches which has been launched, Iconic CAT 2021. The sessions will be taken by educators who are from IMA, B and C. And also the Unacademy Champions League will be starting from 3rd of January on alternate Sundays, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. You can win prizes and scholarships if you are participating in it. And the in-depth analysis will be given the same day. There is one more batch which is starting on 1st January, perfect score batch with toppers like Shabana ma'am and Ravi Prakash sir and Bharat Gupta sir will be taking it. Guys, please like and share before you go. Because the moment you like and share, more students will be looking up the video and it will be a help for them, right? Now, our morning session of verbal ability started by Harpreet ma'am at 9:30 in the morning. I started in the evening at 7 p.m. followed by Amit sir who takes it from 8 to 9, quantitative ability. Then Ashish sir takes LRDI from 9 to 10. Again, quantitative ability by Pratik sir from 10 p.m. to 11 p.m. Do subscribe to hashtag CatLiveDaily so that you get the notification of the classes. Talking about the Telegram channel, download it. Click on the URL livedaily.me/chat. Look for Unacademy CAT. You will be able to download the PDF from here. Now, talking about the Unacademy subscription, guys, very, very important. You guys are just starting preparation for CAT 2021. Take a subscription because these classes are all live classes. You can interact with us on a daily basis. We give you plenty of practice sessions. And the best test series will be included in your plus subscription, and every fourth class is a doubt clearing session. You just have to go to Play Store, download the Unacademy Learning app and install. Look for plus platform, your goal is CAT, and you will find more than 30 hours of sessions every day, and these sessions are very structured, available in English and Hindi, so that's an added advantage. And the top educators will be there to help you out in this journey, and we publish new courses every month, as we just told you at the beginning of the session. Now guys, if you are taking a 2021 CAT, please go for the 12 month subscription, which is just 1458 per month. And if you are going to take it for 2022, take the 24 month subscription, which is just 875 per month. Use my referral code BYLIVE and you will get 10% discount. That's amazing. And do like and share, guys. Do not forget to like and share and subscribe to hashtag CatLiveDaily so that you get the notification of the classes, right? It's not only CAT, NEET, JEE, 9, 10th, 11, 12th, everything is available on Unacademy. And last but not the least, my referral code is BYLIVE. Please use it and get 10% discount. Thank you all of you. I'll see you sharp at 7 p.m. We are doing confused words today, so that will help you to add to your vocabulary. Do not miss the session. I'll see you at 7 sharp. Okay guys, till then, bye bye, take care and have a great evening. Okay, see you, bye bye.